this track one I share from Psalms 91. But the Lord God is saying to us, be safe in the Lord. Those who go to God must hire for safety. We will be protected by God, all powerful. I will say to the Lord, you are my place of safety and protection. You are my God, and I trust you. God will save you from hidden traps and from deadly disease. He will protect you like a bird spread its wing over its young ones. And his truth will be like you. Armor and shield. You will not fear any danger by night or any arrows during the day. You will not be afraid of disease that comes in the dark or sickness that strike at noon or noon at your side. A thousand people may die, or even 10,000 right beside you, but you will not be hurt. You will only watch what's happened. You will see the wicked punished. The Lord is your protection. You have made God Most High your place of safety. Nothing bad will happen to you. No disease will come to your home. He has put his angel to charge over you. He will watch over you wherever you go, and they will watch and catch you with their hands, and you will not hurt your feet on a rock. You will walk on the lion and scorpion, so what, you will step on the strong lion or snakes. The Lord said, if someone loves me, I will save him. I will protect those who know me, and they will call to me, and I will answer them, and I will be with them in trouble, and I will rescue them and honor them, and I will give them the long, full life. They will see how I can save them. The Lord is really, he's our protection. He cares for us. Doesn't matter what we fear, you know. So we have to walk anywhere we go where God wants us to do. Because we know God is the strongest God. He always protects us. Those belong to him because he covers them with the, just like a bird covers his young ones, but same God will protect us. Because we trust God, because he's Almighty God. He's belong to us because he loves us so much. And he cares for us. That nothing can fear us. No. Only God. It's the message that I like to share this morning. Our God is our protection. Don't fear any sickness will come, things are talking about, but we trust God. We know that God is always with His children.
Amen.
Thank you for this morning. Father, we thank you this morning for your wonderful word that always speaks to us. Lord, we thank you that nothing can fear us, only because you are protection and you always be with us. You never forget us, Lord. We just thank you and that you might be with us, Lord. Just trust God and help us to know that He is our protection. We just thank you, Lord. We just ask you for all.